Speaker, 75 years ago today, Allied armies liberated Nazi concentration camp at Auschwitz, Germany. Unfortunately, more than 6 million of God's children perished before that happened. This can never be forgotten. I agree with General Eisenhower's comments at the time. Educate people on the atrocities committed so they don't happen again. That's why I'm proud to have co-sponsored the Never Again Education Act. The bill authorizes federal funds to be used to teach about the Holocaust. Ensuring that citizens know the uncensored truth of history will help punctuate the message that anti-Semitism is abhorrent and will not be tolerated. Thank you to my colleague, Representative Carolyn Maloney of New York, who took the lead on initiating this bill. And finally, to the families of the victims so tragically lost, they will never be forgotten. I yield back.